Hi, this is Mike Skramstad from Spear Education, and today I'd like to talk a little bit about dentistry in the cloud using DS Core and how it's transformed the digital workflows in my office. Now, I've been a CEREC user for over 22 years, and this one technology has transformed my office into what it is today. The ability to deliver quality same-day restorations has been the backbone of my office for over two decades. However, in the last couple of years, the landscape of my office has dramatically changed. Our goal now is to have a completely digital office. We need the ability to scan all of our patients for treatment planning, 3D printing, and to create a total digital chart. Through DS Core, every intraoral scan, intraoral x-ray, and CBCT is automatically transferred to the cloud for a complete digital chart accessible from all my devices anywhere in the world. However, in order to make this a reality, I needed to start to branch out and look at additional scanners that would allow my staff to efficiently scan from every treatment room. Now, we had already integrated the CEREC AC, PrimeScan Connect, and radiographs to sync with DS Core, but the missing piece of the puzzle for us was the wireless TRIOS 5 scanner. The new collaboration between 3Shape and Dentsply Sirona allows all TRIOS scans to automatically transfer to DS Core. This benefit allows current CEREC users to implement an additional scanner into their chairside workflow, and existing TRIOS users access to Dentsply Sirona's best-in-class integrated milling and printing ecosystem. To give you an example of how this works in my office, here's my dental assistant using the wireless TRIOS 5 scanner in our consult room. It's really given my staff ownership of our patient care, and the wireless scanner is such a convenience for us to bring it room to room. It has really been a wonderful addition to our office. So here's how it works. First, from the 3Shape Unite software, you simply select DS Core when starting a new scan. Next, you scan for whatever application you're doing. In this case, it's for a single unit crown on a bicuspid. Once the scan is complete, you send the case off, and that's it. It's wirelessly off to DS Core. Within seconds, the scan is synced to the patient's chart, and it's going to be accessible via Google Chrome. From here, you can view the scan with a patient anywhere, you can share it with anybody, and it's all automatic. Now, once the scan's in DS Core, you can also start a manufacture process with the inLab software. And this is really the best part by integrating the TRIOS scanner into your office. You can go ahead and have accessibility to the open inLab software and every module needed to mill or print a restoration or part. In this particular case, we're going to both mill a restoration and design a lower split. To do this, we just send the case to the inLab software directly to DS Core. So right in DS Core, you can activate, send the case off to the inLab software. The inLab software will automatically open up on your workstation and you can start the design process. So from here, we're gonna go ahead and we just design a crown to be milled with the CEREC Primemill. Now, like I said, in this particular case, we also designed a lower splint, and this is going to be set to print via the Primeprint. Now, the new integration with 3Shape and DS Core is going to allow all TRIOS scans to have seamless integration into the fastest chairside milling unit on the market. The software is incredibly automated and easy for both dentists and staff to fabricate a quality restoration in very little time. So what's the time look like? Once you scan with either the PrimeScan or TRIOS 5, design it with the inLab software, the milling for a zirconia restoration is going to take roughly 5 minutes, usually less, and you can sinter it in the CEREC Speedfire in about 18 minutes. Now, the fast sintering of the CEREC Speedfire has allowed us to produce beautiful restorations out of zirconia. So here's that zirconia crown on that bicuspid, produced with the Primemill and sintered with the CEREC Speedfire. Now, in terms of aesthetics, we're even doing our anterior cases sometimes out of zirconia, and with this solution, we can get excellent results even in the anterior. Now, we talked about printing. We're going to print to that splint that we discussed. There's also seamless integration to the Primeprint from the TRIO scans into the inLab software directly to the Primeprint. Now, the best thing about the Primeprint is if you are an office looking for a hands-off approach. Now, staff engagement for me is the single most important factor for 3D printing success, and the Primeprint's clean integrated workflow allows my staff to take ownership of 100% of the printing. I haven't printed a part personally in probably 2 years. My staff has taken over the process and they've been very successful and happy. So what do we print daily in our office? Now you can see a lot of people printing really fancy things, but about 90% of what we print is going to be surgical guides, splints, thermoform models for things like bleach trays, and then restorative models either ditched or with the working dies. Now, if your goal is to start printing everything, of course the Primeprint's got wonderful solutions for that as well. They just introduced the Primeprint denture workflow, which is gonna allow you to print a Lucitone digital value try-in, and you also can complete the entire process with the Lucitone digital print and the digital IPN tooth resin. Now, another thing I do often, if you do larger cases, you might want to get into printing your provisionals, and the Primeprint also does an extremely excellent job with that. Now, creating change in your office often involves stepping outside your comfort zone in search of solutions. For our office, the TRIOS Prime integration allowed us to improve our workflows and engage our staff to take an active role in patient treatment. If you're interested in expanding your treatment portfolio, please click on the link below and subscribe to this channel to keep up to date with the latest in dental technology. Thank you.